Hey everyone, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, Happy Holidays. So a few days ago I showed you how to fold this present. Well now, I'm gonna show you how to fold this Christmas tree on the present. Now this box was folded out of a 13-inch square and this tree was folded from a 3-inch square. So just a lot smaller. Okay, so let's begin. White side up and fold in half. We're making a square base. And unfold and rotate and fold in half in this direction. And now fold this corner to this midpoint. And turn over and fold this corner to here. Now reach in, open the big pocket, and bring the two ends together like this. And fold this flap up and down, and now open the pocket and squash it. Now turn over, and now fold this corner up and down, and open the pocket and squash it. Okay, now fold this flap up, and fold this flap up and down, open the pocket and squash. And turn over and fold this flap up and fold this flap up and down and open the pocket and squash it. All right, now rotate and fold this flap up and crease it. And now open it and squash it. But not like that. We want to squash it so that this corner touches this edge. Like that. Okay, now fold two flaps over. One, two, and repeat on this flap. So fold it up, flatten, open the pocket, and squash it so that this corner touches this edge. Okay, and turn over and fold this flap up and open it and squash it so the corner touches the edge. And fold these two flaps over. And one more flap. Fold it up. And squash it so the corner touches the edge. Okay, now open these two flaps and you're going to bring this flap down, and this flap is just like this. So there's space in between the two flaps. Let's do the same thing here. So bring this flap down and separate them and just flatten like that. Okay, and do it again over here. So bring the flap down and just push up right there. And one more. Okay, now on the bottom, these flaps can overlap like this. So it makes like a square. And if it's a square, then on top, the flap should be even. About like that. Okay, now I'm gonna show you how to put it on the gift. Now this is a little bit bigger, so it should be easier. I'm gonna take this one off. So what you do is you take this flap and you stick it into the pocket. So it's right in between these two layers. Again, it's like this. Stick it in like that. Okay, now holding this thing in place, you're going to get the next one right here, holding it. You have to do it with one hand, and you have to stick that flap into the pocket. My fingers are kind of in the way. Okay. There it is, in the pocket like that. Okay, and now holding this one in place, go for the next one. There we go. And holding this one in place, the last one. Like that. And there we have the Christmas tree, and you can decorate it as you would like, but probably it's easier to decorate beforehand. You can unfold it and decorate it. That's what I did. So there you have it. The tree on the present. Hope you guys enjoyed folding that. Have a Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, or happy other occasion. I mean, Happy Earth Day. It is a tree after all. Okay, see you guys later. Bye bye. I don't know. Or, and if you want to fold these other present box decorations, check the video description for the links. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.